part of the team is a massive honour. I'm really proud to be part of it. I think with the year we've kind of had my preparation, it's just a massive relief to secure my spot. So I remember probably when I was probably like 16, my PB was 196, and I was sat in my mate's living room, a few of us there, and they were like, "You're going to go to the Olympics?" I was like, "Yeah, probably." So yeah, I think the very beginning of my career, if you'd asked me if I'd go to the Olympics, I'd have told you to calm down. But I think as I started getting into it a little bit, I realised there was a bit of potential there. Bath Uni and Team Bath, they see, have been absolutely phenomenal in supporting me. Yeah, I'm really proud that I can go represent Team Bath. I've been with the same club the entirety of my athletics career. They've been really fantastic in giving me access to the university and giving me the opportunity to compete and develop as an athlete. So yeah, I think it's really something I'm very proud of again. That's the word you're going to keep hearing coming up. I'm really proud of everything I've achieved. I'm really proud that I can represent Team GB and also Team Bath. I was born in Bath, raised in Trowbridge. I've been here a long time. And you know, my friends are part of Team Bath, you know, so it really feels like just an extended family. I said to myself, if I want to leave at the very least content, make the finals. I'm not somebody who turns up just to compete. I don't want a participation medal. I think a successful game for me would be to medal, but you know, I always go into any competition believing I can win. That's how much I believe in myself and my abilities, so I think it's a mental game at the end of the day. We all know we're some of the best in the world and we compete out there, so it's whoever can really hold their game and hold their mentality to the very end.